UK B-Boy Championships. One crew's going to the UK.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Caroline Soul with Footwork Productions, and we're here today at the Hard Rock Cafe live on the Las Vegas Strip, where the UK B-Boy Championships USA Qualifiers is about to go down. We'll be seeing Massive Monkeys versus Battleborn in the finals. The B-Boys are definitely putting it all out on the dance floor, and I know I definitely don't want to be a judge right now. We'll see which of today's crews will take home the W and get to represent the US at the World Finals in Birmingham. Good luck to the crews.
Championship. All crew back out. chill. I'm calling Lindo. So I'm deep on
you Johnson. Y'all got 4 minutes left.
Oh,
So I got some semi bad news, but still good news. But you know, we got a tiebreaker. Unfortunately, we're gonna do that tiebreaker for 4 minutes.
Yeah.
4 minute tiebreaker. We're gonna jump straight into it. No routines. No multiple solos in one round. DJ Element. 4 minutes. We ready. Oh! Alright, y'all. We're gonna find out who's going to the UK. I hope y'all got passports on deck. On the count of three. One. Two. Three. What the? Damn. Can the UK afford 20 flights? I don't think so. Yo. Pick one person to rep for the crew. Throw him out like a little hand grenade and hope he blows up.
Witnessed an epic battle against two amazing crews, Massive Monkeys versus Battleborn, but Massive Monkeys came up on top. You guys came out here with intent to win, and that you guys did. Yeah. Two tiebreakers, and we've got our thesis right here, MVP. How are you guys feeling right now, guys?
Tired. Yo, we're pretty tired, but we're ready to party. We're ready to party. We feel great. We feel like champions, you know, once again.
Definitely well-deserved, guys. Now, has anyone ever been to the UK?
Yeah,
Birmingham? Anyone?
We actually have been to UK a couple times. So this victory really meant a lot to us because it's dedicated our performance with Tim. He's at home. He ruptured his Achilles tendon, and he wanted to be here. He was one of the root guys who actually inspired us to do this this battle. So shout out to Tim Rock. This is for you, baby. Tim.
I just want to say, I've never been to the UK, really excited. Hooch and Renegade have been talking about since 08 getting me out there, so I guess I had to make my own way out there, assholes. Anyway, shout-outs to Massive Monkeys because when I was younger, you know, I seen these guys at UK Championships rocking, you know, just straight getting it. You know what I'm saying? I'm really, really inspired, and it's an honor, and it's a pleasure to rep with my new fam right here in UK where I seen these guys kill it some of the first times when I first started breaking. So, you know what I'm saying? It's really an honor for me. For real.
Yo, can I say something real quick?
Honor is ours.
Yo, we just want to big up all the crews that we had a chance to battle today. Full Force, California, Battleborn. You know, we respect all you brothers. It's been an honor battling by you and with you, and of course with Battleborn lately, you know, going head up many times. And, you know, we know we'll see y'all again. Nothing but respect.
These guys was actually my teacher, and then they recently at their anniversary, they just battled me in, and they've been good family to me.
Yeah, It's his first battle.
It's his first big battle.
First battle. First
big battle. 9 years old.
9 year old. 9 year old.
It's gonna be his birthday that day.
Tell him your name.
In UK, it's my birthday.
Wow.
Happy birthday to you.
That's awesome, guys. Well, congratulations again. Good luck to you guys in Birmingham. Make us proud. And will we be seeing you in August, possibly, for Battle of the Year?
Flying us out.
Possibly. Possibly. All right. Well, there you have it, guys. Massive Monkeys, UK Championships. Good luck.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, there you have it. That wraps up UK Championships USA Qualifier. Congratulations again to Massive Monkeys, and good luck to you guys at the World Finals in Birmingham. Make sure you guys check out bboycalendar.com for future events, such as August 24th, Battle of the Year. For all you crews out there, make sure you guys pre-register online. All the battles that you've seen today will be available online as well at bboycalendar.com, so check it out, and we will see you guys soon. You know,
I guess I should probably introduce myself again. What up, what up?